Twin Cities Startup Week. This is the first year that we're doing this, and the whole idea is to showcase what the Twin Cities has to offer regarding startups.
Thanks everyone for coming to the Startup Crawl. We're basically gonna go take a look at five different companies.
So KidBlog is a platform for teachers to create a safe publishing space online for their students. We're a platform for students to actually create a publishing universe for themselves, but under the kind of moderation of teachers.
What we do is we help you get around town without your own car. And so it's kind of right now geared towards the diehard bus riders. So we give you real-time information about when your bus is going to come.
My main thing was just kind of meet people, see what people are doing, get a better feel for what's going on in Minneapolis.
I started Mobile Realty Apps back in 2009. My wife and I were looking to move to our next house, and at the time, locally, companies like Edina Realty didn't have an app yet.
We're a platform that allows graphic designers to monetize their artworks to products geared towards moms.
When you look at a lot of what these companies do or their customers or what they're targeting at, a lot of them are, you know, reaching female consumers. And it's interesting when you are doing that, but you have a company that doesn't have a female voice.
We also need more diverse diversity from the different populations of Somali, Hmong, etc. The more diverse groups that we can get involved with what's going on, that's going to make us unique. Entrepreneurship is about doing. That's what's going to make our ecosystem grow and continue to grow.